With KineMaster, it's easy to make amazing visual effects. KineMaster has a variety of tools to cut out and remove unwanted parts of your media. The result is a video with a transparent background. When you save a video with a transparent background, it can be added to projects or imported into other programs, like Apple's Keynote. Videos with transparent backgrounds are available to download from KineMaster's Mix, or you can build one from scratch. In this video, we will use three video templates available to download from KineMaster's Mix. You can download video templates by tapping the Mix button. You can follow along with this tutorial by downloading the links to the templates in the video description. Or you can search on the KineMaster home screen for one word, #socialneon. KineMaster uploads music tracks you can find on the KineMaster Asset Store to YouTube. YouTube lets creators add an end screen to videos with a selection of channel content for viewers to watch next. For this video, we will use a Social Neon video template for the YouTube end screen. This video template has four boxes, aligned to the four corners where YouTube lets you place video elements. It also has a circle for a channel profile image. YouTube lets you add up to four elements in a video end screen. We will only use three: the profile circle and two video boxes. So, before saving our transparent video, we need to rearrange the layers in this project. To remove a layer, tap it to select it. Then tap the trash can button on the left side of the screen. The profile circle can be moved to the left. Guidelines help keep the circle centered. Temporarily move the left and right layers to overlap with the neon layer to position them precisely. Now, the layers can be returned to their original positions. Time to save the template as a video. KineMaster uploads videos to YouTube at 1080p and 30 frames per second. For those settings, YouTube does not need a bitrate higher than 10 megabits per second. 8 is fine. To add this video to the main project, scrub to the end or use the Jump To button. Tap Layer, then Media, and select the transparent video. Double tap the preview screen to fit the layer to the video frame. Now, the video is ready to save. You can see the final result on our YouTube channel, or click the link in the video description. KineMaster has Facebook and Instagram channels too. You should follow us if you haven't already. For those channels, there will be a post teasing the music video. The other two templates have some useful icons to customize our short teaser to these social media platforms. Let's take a look at a typical Instagram Reels post. It has a heart, comment, and send button. Open the transparent video template. This template has the send and comment icons at the end. Instead of deleting the other layers, let's just save it as it is. The other transparent video template has the heart. We can save this one just like it is too. Now, in the teaser video project, tap Layer and then Media and import both videos. Trim away the unnecessary icons. To trim, tap a layer to select it. Move the playhead to where you want the cut. Then tap the Trim Split tool. For this layer, we'll use Trim to Left of Playhead. And we'll use Split to separate the send and comment icons. For this layer, we'll use Trim to Right of Playhead. Now select the layers and double tap the preview screen to center them. Reposition them to make a nice vertical stack. Each layer has its own audio, which will be quite loud if we don't fix it. To mute a layer, tap it to select it. Tap the mixer tool, and tap the mute button. This video is ready to save and post. Was this video helpful? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy editing.